Who's this?
15 seconds.
Stella Hubler, your new co-host.
I don't have a co-host.
Oh, I assume Jefferson would have discussed it with you, but maybe it happened too fast for management to present the "Where am I going?"
Next caller is the new mid-season replacement from NBC for next season, starring Dane Cook, Jeffrey Tambor, and Colette Wolfe. Cook plays Cam, an egotistical, offensive, and narcissistic satellite radio disc jockey who doesn't want to share the spotlight with his new feminist co-host, played by Wolfe. Dane Cook talks about Next Caller.
Next Caller is set in the glamorous world of satellite radio, and we're here at, these are the studios of Atlas Radio, where you get everything from the 70s to NPR-type stations to pop, gangster rap. Everybody is kind of acclimated and hanging out here at Atlas. I am Cam Dunn. I guess you could say he's kind of the rogue DJ here. He likes to do things his own way and doesn't like the fact that things are starting to change a little bit in his workspace.
He fills us in about what his character Cam is like.
Cam hosts booty calls, which, as his boss Jefferson says, it's calls about booty. Yeah, Cam is pretty much a no-filter persona. I think that he's built a reputation for himself as being pretty brash and caustic sometimes with his callers, but I also believe that's what they like about Cam, is that he gets to the point and takes no prisoners, I guess.
He talks about the cast and how excited he is to be working with them.
When I got a phone call that said Jeffrey Tambor is going to be your boss, you'd lose me on the frame. I would need to run around. I was so thrilled and enthused, first off, to work with Jeffrey. I mean, I'd been a longtime fan, and I think he's brilliant. So right off the bat, I knew that they were you know, going to go for incredible talent and versatile talent. Then Colette Wolfe was mentioned to me, and I got really immediately psyched there because not only had I been familiar with some of the things that she'd been doing recently in film and some things she's popped up in here and there, but I always think it's great to be a part of an ensemble piece where there's breakout performers. You know, earlier on in my career, I felt like I had that new face moment, and to share that with people was, you know, one of the thrills of my life and career. So now to feel like I could be doing that with Colette, who's wonderful, but at the same time, you've got your veterans like Jeffrey, then it's a nice place to kind of be in the middle of that enthusiasm.
Next Caller is from Lionsgate and Universal Television and was picked up by NBC as its seventh comedy for the 2012-13 season. Cook is best known for his raunchy comedy and film roles, but this is his first television series debut.
Gibraltar, Canadian jam music on the ice floe, smooth jazz on pastels, or I fire you.